So, Damien, to sort of recap and summarise then, if you could give three bullet point tips to water utilities listening around the world on how to be prepared, how to communicate around the pandemic, what would they be?
Timeliness is key. So once you've got confidence in your message, go hard, go early. I think also that be really authoritative, make sure that you've got confidence in the source of your information that you're acting on. Things like World Health Organization in Victoria, it's Victoria's Chief Health Officer, and all of those central messages. And probably the other thing is keep it simple. Clear, short sentences that people can just grab in a little bite, because as we know, people are scrolling through social media very fast and attention spans are short. So play to that, simple words, short messages.